let you go. I'm just...
Excuse me.
Sorry.
No, come on. That's in our
middle. Hey. Hi there.
Hi.
Have you guys met?
No, I don't think we have.
Oh, okay. Spencer Hastings. This is Detective Marco Fury. He is my new supervisor on the... Roland's case.
It's nice to meet you.
Yes, you as well. Underneath it all, I'm held captive by the hole inside. I've been holding back for the fear that you might change your mind. I'm ready to forgive you, but forgetting is a harder fight. A little do you know I need a little more time.
I love you like you never felt the pain. I promise you don't have to be afraid.
Unless you prefer brown
sugar. Would you go and lose control on the one night when you needed it the most?
You know, there were a few years where I really felt free.
I'm trying to make it better piece by piece. Little do you know I love you till the sun dies. Oh, wait, just wait. I love you like I never felt the pain. Just wait, I love you like I've never been. Just wait, my love is here and here to stay.
So lay your head on me.
Heading in a failed relationship to add to the mix. Seriously, if I drink anything else, I'm gonna be sick.
I promise you don't have to be afraid. I'll wait. Love is even here to stay. So lay your head on me. Little do you know, I know you're hurting while I'm sound asleep.
Hi, little Marco. You know, it's Spencer. I need your help.
You must have blown the door open.
I love you like I've never
been afraid.
Just wait. I'm so sorry to make you come all the way down here for nothing. And I put you to work.
You didn't make me do anything. I'm glad you're gone.